hey, Chris, by the way, the roofer came today while you were at work. And it's going to be $5,000 to fix it.
Oh, that's just perfect. I love spending $5,000 on something nobody can see. Anyone got more happy news?
I'm going to need a check for the dentist. Peter has 2 cavities.
I bet if I go upstairs to that bathroom, that toothbrush is as dry as a bone.
Sometimes I forget.